Hello, my name is Dina Maniar, and I am a PhD student in Professor Kat Jalo's lab at the University of Groningen, the Netherlands. On behalf of my co-workers, Katarina Homan, Yi Jiang, Albert Woodman, Jur van Dijken, and Kat Jalo, I would like to walk you through our paper titled Enzymatic Polymerization of Dimethyl 2.5-furan decarboxylate and heteroatom diamines. Recent research shows that 2.5-furan decarboxylic acid, or FDCA, has been put forward as an alternative renewable building block to replace petrol-based terephthalic acid, or TPA. FDCA is a rigid defunctional furan compound resembling TPA in structure, which is likely to play an important role in the construction of bio-based polymer materials, for example, semi-aromatic polyamides. In general, living organisms synthesize macromolecules by in vivo enzyme-catalyzed polymerization. Mimicking such behavior in nature has led to in vitro enzymatic polymerization to be a well-known field, leading to a notable interest in the production of novel and commodity polymeric material in a sustainable manner. Side reaction can be significantly inhibited by using enzymatic polymerization because of the high specificity of biocatalyst and mild reaction condition. In our laboratory, various polyester and polyamides are successfully synthesized via enzymatic polymerization, including furan-based polyester and furan-based polyamide. Although the use of enzymatic polymerization is being extensively studied, there is still a need for the future exploration of this method to be applied in the synthesis of various novel bio-based polymers that are still not accessible via conventional methods, for example, functional FDCA polymers. Because of the additional functionality, new materials can be developed. Moreover, FDCA-based polymers, especially polyamides, have not been well explored up until now, and the knowledge of such polymer is barely based on limited studies. In this work, a series of FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides, namely PA-DODF, PA-DTAF, and PA-EDDF, were successfully synthesized via enzymatic polymerization. The enzymatic polycondensation was carried out in bulk and in solution at 90 degrees Celsius using biocatalyst Novozyme 435. Bio-based 2.5-dimethyl furan decarboxylate, or DMFDCA, and 3 heteroatom diamines were used as the monomer, namely 4.9-dioxa 1.12-dodecandiamine, or DODA, with ether groups, and diethylene triamine DTA and 3.3-ethylene diaminopropylamine ADDA having secondary amine groups. The amide bond formation and chemical structure of the obtained FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides are confirmed by the ATR-FTIR and NMR measurement results. FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides with relatively high molecular weight up to 14,000 grams per mole were obtained by using DODA as the diamine monomer. By changing to heteroatom diamines containing secondary amine group, DTA and EDDA, the enzymatic polymerization resulted in lower molecular weight polyamides. This indicated that Novozyme 435 shows better catalytic activity towards DODA compared to that of DTA and EDDA. Previously, in our laboratory, different FDCA-based aromatic polyamides, PAXF, were successfully synthesized. FDCA-based aromatic polyamides with high weight average molecular weight up to 48,000 grams per mole were successfully prepared. However, in this study, the enzymatic polymerization gave significantly lower molecular weight heteroatom counterparts. This may suggest that the tested heteroatom diamines, DODA, DETA, and ADDA, are less favored by CalB because of its ether or amine groups. Nevertheless, Our results prove the substrate promiscuity of Calbee as the biocatalyst. Enzymatic polymerization in toluene and in bulk give FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides with comparable molecular weight. But in bulk, the molecular weights are higher. From this, we can conclude that the enzymatic polymerization in bulk is preferred. The high molecular weights in bulk polymerization could be attributed to the lower enzyme catalytic activity in the organic solvent, toluene. In the solvent-free system, the enzyme retains its structure and thus shows a higher catalytic activity. Furthermore, we applied vacuum in the enzymatic polymerization in bulk, where the elimination of the residual alcohol and water is facilitated. The microstructures and end groups of the FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides were analyzed by Malditov mass spectrometry. 8 different polyamide species were identified. They were terminated by ester amine, ester ester, amine amine, cyclic polyamides or without end groups, acid amine, ester acid acid, and ester amide. As previously reported by our group, the acid end group is formed because during the polymerization, the esters were catalytically hydrolyzed by novozyme 435. The formation of amide end groups occur because of the reaction between amine groups and formic acid that we use at the purification step. Thus, from this result, we can conclude that there is no side reaction occurred during the enzymatic polymerization. The thermal behavior of the tested FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides was analyzed by DSC. The obtained FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides possess glass transition temperature ranging from 41 to 107 degrees Celsius. PAD depth showed the highest glass transition temperature of 107 degrees Celsius. This can be explained by two facts. First, the repeating unit of PAD depth is most rigid because of its shortest chain length. Second, the intermolecular hydrogen bond density in PAD depth is higher due to the secondary amine groups. No melting and crystallization peaks were observed in the DSC scan. This indicated that the obtained FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides are amorphous materials. As confirmed by the wide-angle X-ray diffraction measurement, no reflection peak but only broad halo appeared. The thermal stability of the tested FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides was determined by TGA, the temperature of maximum rate decomposition of all FDCA-based heteroatom polyamide was ranging from 351 to 432 degrees Celsius. The temperature at the maximum rate of decomposition can mostly associate with the thermal cleavage of the amide bond in the polymer backbones. Considering their high decomposition temperature, all FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides have a very wide processing window. With this, we have demonstrated that enzymatic catalysis is a robust pathway towards the synthesis of FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides. A series of FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides are successfully synthesized with a molecular weight up to 16,000 g per mole. We observe that novozyme 435 show highest catalytic activity towards DODA, a diamine having ether groups, compared to the other two monomers with secondary amines. In addition, we also find that the enzymatic polymerization in bulk is more preferred. Finally, we find that all obtained FDCA-based heteroatom polyamides are amorphous material with relatively high thermal stability. We would like to acknowledge the Indonesian Endowment Fund for Education for funding, and we would finally like to thank you for your interest in our work.